coming soon to Gig Performer, a highly requested feature, including from myself, the GP Relayer. What is the GP Relayer? The short explanation is that it allows you to send multiple channels of audio and MIDI between Gig Performer and your favorite DAW. The long explanation and why it's such a big deal, it's a longer story, so let's dive right in. Many of you are already familiar with Gig Performer, but real quick, let me give you a quick overview of what it can do. Gig Performer is a powerful plugin host for Mac and Windows. It allows you to use your favorite plugins live and control them quickly and easily. Personally, I use it as the backbone of my live guitar and synthesizer rig, using all digital amps and effects and software synths, controlling it all with simple MIDI controllers. But I didn't start using Gig Performer for live use. Originally, I was just looking to get my guitar rig out of my DAW and find a way to route that audio into my DAW and keep the two separate. Now, with Gig Performer and the new GP Relayer, I can do exactly that. Let's dive in and see how we can implement this, and also we'll explore some other use cases. Every DAW is going to be a little bit different, but the idea is going to be the same. GP Relayer is a plugin in both Gig Performer and inside your DAW, either as a VST or an audio unit. Let's get started in Gig Performer. This is a simplified version of my rig. I'm going to go ahead and add a new GP Relayer block here. We do that by the same way we would add any other plugin. I'm going to go to System here, and I'm going to add a GP Relayer. And you can see, just like all my other plugins, it has some audio inputs, and it has a MIDI input, and it has some audio outs and a MIDI out. We'll get into more of that in a sec. But for now, I'm going to take my master output here, and I'm just going to route that in GP Relayer. And we're going to dive in here real quick. And within GP Relayer, I'm going to set it to send, and I'm going to set it to relay one. So I have that sending, and I'm going to jump into my DAW. In this case, it's going to be Ableton. And I've kind of pre-baked a little bit of this already. But I went ahead and added a GP Relayer here as well. And I'm sure a lot of you are ahead of me already. On this one, I set it to receive, and I set it to relay one as well. And when I do that, all my audio from Gig Performer is now coming down this channel in Ableton. That's my guitar and my synthesizer coming down a channel in Ableton. This concept will apply to other DAWs as well, not just Ableton. Just be sure to consider your DAW's signal flow. You may need to add GP Relayer to something like a bus channel first and then record that bus channel. If you need any tips on setting up GP Relayer or just Gig Performer in general, there's always the super helpful folks over at the Gig Performer community board over at gigperformer.com. And while you're there, if you haven't already, just be sure to check out the free 14-day trial and you can try all this for yourself. But how cool is GP Relayer? I mean, I've been looking to do this forever, and we're only just scratching the surface. One thing to note about GP Relayer is it can not only do this for just one stream of audio, but up to 10 stereo streams of audio. So I don't just need to record what Gig Performer is outputting like we're doing right now. For instance, I can add a GP Relayer here for my guitar, and I can add a GP Relayer here for my synth, and I can send those down separate tracks in Ableton. So instead of just one output, I can have my guitar, and I have my synth coming down different tracks and simultaneously. This is killer for recording your live gigs and, you know, jam sessions and what have you. And any changes I make to my guitar sound is going to be saved in Gig Performer, and I don't have to worry about it in my recording projects. You can also use GP Relayer to send audio from your DAW back into Gig Performer. So maybe you're playing, you know, your hits on live, but you made the synth in a proprietary synth. Let's say you did it in Ableton's Drift. This is a synthesizer, only works in Ableton, right? Well, not a problem. I just add a GP Relayer to that. And of course, in Gig Performer, I'll add a receiver and route that to my output. And as simple as that. Receiving audio from Ableton into Gig Performer, and I can route that and mix it into my front of house signal as needed. It doesn't even have to be bi-directional. It could be simultaneous. So check this out. Here I have a MIDI track, and I have an instance of Ableton's arpeggiator on here. You Ableton users will notice there's not even an instrument on here. It's just an arpeggiator and just a GP Relayer. And I have this GP Relayer sending into Gig Performer, of course. Notice I'm using the MIDI out on the GPU relay here, and I'm going into my synthesizer. And out of that, I'm going into another GPU relay and back into my synth track. So you'll notice when I hit play on here, even though there's no instruments on here or here, when I hit play, I'm getting the audio from Gig Performer into Ableton. Here, I can actually prove it to you. So here's the synth in Gig Performer, and when I hit play, you will see the keys light up from the arpeggiator. Pretty cool. This also works in the opposite direction, of course, allowing you to use Gig Performer's powerful MIDI effects and MIDI players in your DAW. And it's not exclusive to your DAW either. Maybe instead of an all-in-one giant Gig Performer project with guitar, bass, synth, and file playback and all this stuff, maybe I could just have a couple smaller projects, one for each instrument. So let's say I have my guitar rig here, right? This is a simple version of my guitar rig. I'm routing this to the global rack space here, and then within there, I'm just routing it to a master channel. And now, in a completely different instance of Gig Performer, I have my synthesizer here. So you can see I have my synth, and of course, I added an instance of GP relayer. And then you'll notice this isn't connected to any sort of output or anything. And if I jump back to my original project here, I already pre-baked. I have a receiver here for relayer, taking the synth and routing it to my master channel. And now in this separate project, I'm receiving audio from the synthesizer. The possibilities for what you can do with GP Layer are basically endless, and I'm sure the coolest use cases are still yet to be discovered. So keep your eyes out for GP Relayer coming soon to a new release of Gig Performer. Let us know in the comments below what you are most excited to use GP Relayer for. I would love to hear your thoughts and ideas. And if you haven't already tried Gig Performer, I've only just scratched the surface on what it can do. So be sure to check out the free 14-day trial over at gigperformer.com.